Yeah, you went up like 10 yards, buddy.
Substitution now for Melbourne High School. Number two, Max Marcos.
Everyone doesn't matter for the school.
We just need to score. It's all defense. The first half was like
this. You said it coming around too. After the first half too.
Oh
shit.
Go green! Corner kick to Melbourne.
He's waiting for the center.
Number 7, Dominique Tennessee. And from Melbourne High School, number 12, Tyler Cox. Number 21, Jake Lee.
This kid's got some crazy hair.
Come on, Xander!
There you go, Jack. There you go, Jack.
Go, Jack!
Yes, Jack!
Yeah.
Nice.
Okay.
That's white ball.
There you go.
Substitution for sophomore number 15, Luis Cadiz.
Square dance.
There it is.
Saved by the Melbourne keeper.
That's not a shot. You can't call that a save.
Yeah. Oh, they went against the brick.
Come on, get to that.
Win it!
Come on, Damien!
Oh, he's saying no, nothing.
How much that paying you, Rick?
$76.
$76.
Good.
That was funny. We're gonna have a comedy club here.
Come on, Tom.
What's up, Ford?
Corner!
Come on, everybody get in there.
Heading west.
Everybody get in there.
South Fork corner of number 17. My
name is Ian.
Come on, we need something.
That's it.
Yeah.
He fell.
See, that's another keeper. Zach Brown.
I thought he had a band.
Yeah. Weekends only.
Oh, that's hilarious.
Play with your band.
Come on, a rally.
A little bit of elbow.
Sasha?
Come on, South Fork!
Go, Tom, go,
go!
Have it, Tom,
have it!
Oh.
That's it, Tom!
Keep pushing.
Nice.
Keep the pressure, keep the pressure.
This hard kicking.
What's it, Max?
Now
you gotta worry about that. So you can start swinging them.
Who? Who's got crutches?
Corner. Corner.
Oh, gotcha, gotcha. Corner.
Corner kick to South Fork after a big run by number 5, Jackie Underwood.
Underwood, yes! White lightning!
He's so good. God, it's so fun to watch.
Oh, Velen, our creeper get taken out.
Because it was too close to the.
Look, back in my day, if we would have heard that, we'd be like, don't worry, we got rocks for you when we come back with the buses. Trust me. Because, when we played John Lennon, they threw rocks at our bus after we beat them.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they were pissed.
You step on a kid there.
Mm-hmm.